There's a glimmer of the light when I close my eyes. Got the key to my heart, I'll be there through the darkest night. Every part of you is a part of me. To this day, all I've done, all I did was all for you. There's a cruel sound, and nobody knows what to do. But there's a bright light, leading right into where we belong. A part of you is a part of me.
God. Also, I don't actually think I've lost any weight this week because I haven't eaten great. But I bet you I've put on some weight because I have been eating a bit poor this week.
I also have a package. I think it's for when I go on holiday. It's a... Yes! It's a GoPro monopod. Not a selfie stick, it's a monopod. Let's see what it looks like.
Let's weigh myself.
Oh my god, no way. No.
It's gone up 6 pounds. So, I don't know if I've gotten fatter or I've just put muscle on. I don't know. Or the last weigh-in was inaccurate.
And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to try on a pair of trousers which a month ago didn't fit me. And maybe I can see progress that way. Because those scales are either incredibly wrong or I've actually put on 6 pounds, but I can't see how I've put on that much. That's ridiculous. But these are my old McDonald's work trousers, and these were really tight on me, so hopefully they'll be a little different. Let's see. All right, moment of truth. Oh my God, they actually fit me now. Wow, that's mental.
That's mad. No lie, I used to have to, like, probably bend in and force myself to put them on. I think I've lost a couple of inches around my waist, so that's a nice feeling, to be fair. And that's the way I'm gonna weigh myself from now on, is not go on those crappy weighing scales because they're so inaccurate. Maybe I should go to like a chemist or something, go on the weighing scales there and see what it's there. I don't know. I think we're gonna go stand a paddleboard now, so switch to GoPro footage. Oh, stepping was so much fun today. If you haven't done it before, go and do it because it is so much fun. And I've improved so much since the last time I went. Last time I went, I just fell in loads of times. So I'm really excited to see what the footage looks like from the GoPro. And hopefully you enjoyed that nice little edit I done. Now, I'm going to have a cheeky coffee and then I'm going to see my mum.
Just crawl like a normal baby. Oh, silly.
Mum, she's eating the Bugsy Malone brochure.
Hey Tallulah, give us the Bugsy Malone program. You hungry? Thank you.
I always forget to end these vlogs. I hope you enjoyed vlog 37. I enjoyed making it. I think it's one of the best ones, to be honest. I really, really, really enjoy the GoPro bits in it, and I hope you enjoyed them too. I really need to learn how to progress in these vlogs, because I always forget to film when I leave something or when I'm about to do something. So I just need to work on that, I think, and then these vlogs would be so much better and they'll run a lot better as well. Well, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. My name's been Sam. You guys have been awesome.
and I'll see you tomorrow, as like every day. So goodbye.
Ever seen in my life. Oh my god.